When you look at Krillin, the slayer of putty, what comes to mind? Is it his immaculate figure? His strong jaw? Maybe it's his massive, bulging muscles? No, I'll tell you what comes to mind. How the heffle did he score this? One of the many, many questions in Dragon Ball, how did 18 find herself stuck with such a short king? It's simple. Krillin has a massive, pulsating, hard, stiff, mighty, powerful, moist, and hot personality.